Alright folks, we are back. Let's continue, shall we? Yeah, let's go. And of course, it's a little blocked. Come on, Tatra. Where is he? Jesus, dude, what the heck are you doing? All right. And once again, great. Right. Here we go. I guess I'll do it myself. What is wrong with this thing? bug or what? The machine is playing and everything, but it's not doing anything. What? Oh, this is not the biggest one. Right. Wait, it is the biggest one. I thought the biggest one was 300k. 152. What? Okay. Yeah, whatever. Just a sec, I need to blow my nose because it's really cold. There we go. Don't you just hate it when your nose is full? Well, I hate it. Annoying. It is annoying indeed. There we go. Actually, we have sorghum as well, right? Stuck again. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's good up there. I will choose this route, so this is how it looks up here. Oh! Yeah, it's here. I see. I see. There we go. Okay. Well, have fun, buddy. I can't sleep in this house. Yeah, Ryan is something we don't want to have right now. Yeah, we'll see what will happen over here. I break a lot of mist stuff and whatnot. And we shall see. That was a Tetra track, by the way. Oops, I actually wanted to kill. Chicken, some food, right. There we go. Dual bridge. Interesting. Double H, huh? That's what I'm saying. Now after this we definitely need to refuel the combine. Okay, one work is done. And one is blocked. Go. I should also get the grass food, I guess. Yeah, why not? Why not indeed? Doing a fine job over there actually. There we go, nearly full. Track. Nice. Yeah, both full at the same time. How nice. How nice indeed. All right. There's a stork. Mr. or Mrs. Stork. Why is falling down? I don't get it. Like, why is falling down? Mm-hmm. 67k. Okay, nice. All right, see you later.